Hello, welcome to day 6 of the Tune a Day Challenge. I'm playing an octave mandolin today, which is an octave lower than the mandolin I've been using previously. I'm going to do an instrumental version of Matty Groves for you, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.